the first set of winners from this category is are Aether Biomedical, Axio Biosolutions, and Cropin.
Thank you so much. Thank you everyone from the Chirate team for giving us this opportunity and supporting us since pretty much the very beginning of our journey. We recently closed a round with your support, and I'm super happy to see all the work that Sudhir sir and Triyansha and the rest of the team at Chirate is putting into our company in building not just something which can get us good returns financially, but also make an impact in the market that will have a very long-term good outcome for the for a healthy and equitable society. So super excited for this opportunity.
Thanks, Sudhir and entire Chirate for this honor. So we are a medtech company with our office in Bangalore and Boston. We focus on surgical care and wound care. We were the first Indian company to have a US FDA cleared hemostatic device that controls bleeding. And this product has now been commercialized in about 50 plus countries, and we are launching in the US pretty soon in this month. So we are very thankful to the entire Chirate team who came in our Series A round and been very supportive all throughout. Not many funds in India invest in deep science and medtech. So really kudos for Chirate for continuing to do that for all these years. And thanks a lot, Ranjit, and the entire team.